those schoolgirl days of telling tales and biting nails of gold. But in my mind, I know they will still live on and on. But how do you thank someone who has taken you from crayons to perfume? It isn't easy, but I'll try. If you want a disguise, I'll write across the sky in letters that would soar 1,000 feet high to stir with love. The time has come for closing books, and long last looks must end. And as I leave, I know that I am leaving my best friend. A friend who taught me right from wrong and weak from strong. There's a lot to learn. What can I give you in return? If you wanted a moon, I would try to make a star. But I would rather you let me give my heart to serve.